You've got a green light, Strike Team. Happy hunting.
This is where it started, Strike Team. Let's get some answers.
Brain Eater checked.
So, this is Ground Zero. Whatever happened here is the cause of the dimensional breaches all over the world. The undead.
That's correct, Dr. Gray. Let's get the team inside.
Get on your feet.
Thanks, Doc.
Sit this one out. I'll take this handgun.
Thank you.
close range.
Maybe there's some sort of archaic sensor-based door system. Perhaps those were very popular at secret Nazi bases. These creatures, they're unlike anything we've ever seen before. What in God's name were the Nazis doing here? What was Project End Station?
What I want to know is why are Omega Group so interested? Whatever they did here caused the other breaches we've encountered. Why would they resurrect a fucking Nazi experiment? Get the power on.
Now get your revenge. Compact and lightweight. Excellent.
Yeah.
anchor dropped.
That's a dimensional breach, like the others. That's what Project Intersection was. A gateway to another dimension. But why? For what purpose?
That's for future historians to decide, Gray. Right now, we need to figure out why Omega Group reactivated it. Team, report. What the hell just happened?
Weaver, this is incredible. The anomaly, it's a bridge to the other dimension. You know, the one filling into our own reality.
I got a window for Chopper Exfil, Strike Team. Take it if we need to regroup.
Ugh.